Louis Pascella writes, "Hello, I am new to the ham radio world and was talking to a few people and they said DMR is the way to go. Is there anything you can tell me as far as getting started?" Absolutely. The first thing you need to do, we've actually written a guide and I will link it in the description below on the three steps to get on DMR. And I can just outline them here. The first thing you need to do is get your DMR ID. So that can be had extremely easily. All you need is your email, call sign, and proof of license. And you go to a website called radioid.net. I'll link that in the description below. Go on there, apply for your DMR ID. It takes about a day for them to send you one. And then after you get that, you can now go and get a DMR radio. So one that we really recommend is the Anytone 878 Plus. This is going to be the latest and greatest tech in the DMR world. And it's like a shack on your hip. I mean, it'll do almost all the features you'll ever need for a very reasonable price point. So I'll link the description or the guide down below and also this radio for more if you're interested in that. So please go check that out. Links in the description. Hope to help you guys. Thanks, guys. 7-3.